Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video we have to find 5 rational number between minus 5 and minus 6 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. Okay, so here given 2 negative number, minus 5 and minus 6. So now we can write minus 5 as minus 5 by 1 and minus 6 by 1. Okay, so next, for finding 5 rational number, so we have to multiply with both number by 6. So for 5 rational number, we should take here 6. So multiplying with both number by 6 up and down by this way. Okay, so now simplifying all this, so here, okay, so first simplifying this, so here 6 5s are 30, 6 1s are 6, and here 6 6s are 36 by 6. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. Here both the denominator are same, so now between minus 30 to minus 36 we can get 5 negative integer. So here between minus 30 to minus 36 these are 5 negative integer. So now forming all the rational number here, so first 30 by 6, then minus 31 by 6, then minus 32 by 6, then minus 33 by 6, then minus 34 by 6, then minus 35 by 6, then minus 36 by 6. So here between this and this, these are required 5 rational number. Okay, so therefore the required 5 rational number between minus 5 and minus 6 are, so here the first one is minus 31 by 6, then minus 32 by 6, then minus 33 by 6, minus 34 by 6, minus 35 by 6. Okay, or we can write here, so if we divided both number by 2, then here 16 by 3. Again dividing both number by 3, then 11 by 2. So again write down here all the rational number here. So sorry, if we divided both number by 2, then here 17 by 3, then minus 35 by 6. So that's all. Thanks for watching.